quote, the new syllabus being rolled out in New South Wales schools will help the next generation put an end to domestic violence. From next year, students in years 7 to 10 will be taught how to identify and act on what's being recognised as a scourge in society. Prevention of Domestic Violence Minister Prue Goward says it's time children learnt that violence in the family home is not normal.
So often domestic violence is a shameful secret. Nobody wants to talk about it. But these, we want to be a generation that says no and means no and knows how to help as a friend, as a colleague, somebody who they believe is suffering.
And Australians travelling to Belgium are being warned to exercise a high degree of caution with the Foreign Affairs